them darts on this one coming now. Quick. Quiet and effective, see?
Has to be, don't it? Where else would the Dagos get it?
They're pulling it out of the ground, aren't they?
Many thanks, but no forgiveness.
Cheers, Captain.
We're losing ground!
Plague and perish, if this ever happens again.
It was a slaver who brought these soldiers. Lawrence the Prince himself. I may thank you later.
Can't handle living among men, can they? Can't handle the Christian life, so they come here.
Thank you.
messy.
Knew what was coming to you. I think you'd pack your kits and run.
Who's out there?
See that mangy old codger? He's a Dutch slaver called Lawrence Prinz, living now like a king in Jamaica. Bastard's been a target for years. Bloody hell, we nearly had him.
By God, you bravos are a cheery bunch, eh? All frowns and furrowed brows.
Captain Kenway, you have remarkable skills.
Thanks, mate. It comes natural.
But you're churlish and arrogant, prancing around in a uniform that you have not earned.
Everything is permitted. Isn't that your motto?
I absolve you of your errors in Havana and elsewhere, but you are not welcome here.
Sorry, mate. Wish it were otherwise.